Go, meet your Blessed Mother. Lead her to the manger of your heart and beg her to lay the divine infant in it. Shorten your chats and phone conversations and spend more time today thinking of Jesus and Mary and Joseph. Come, dear Jesus, come. My heart belongs to you.